Jimmy LaFave has always been where the action is, a founder of the original Red Dirt music scene that came out of Stillwater, Oklahoma, through to today where he is considered the godfather of the live music scene in Austin, Texas. He's been with us every year. He's been the headliner of this festival more times than any other person. Please welcome Jimmy LaFave.
Thank you, Bill McLeod. Bill always does a great, great job at WoodyFest. And the Cherokee Music Festival, he's the MC down in Texas. He might not want y'all to know he goes down to Texas and moonlights. But you aren't the MC for Rocklahoma in your hometown. What's the deal with that? All right. When the winter rain comes blowing down, on this new home of mine, will you think of me? I wonder if I'm fine. Will your restless heart come back to mine? A journey through the pain. Will I still be in your eyes and on your mind? I'm going back to Canada. The journey to the past, and I won't be back. If you the fiddler to the drum, and we'll keep good time on this journey we begun. Thank you. the winter rains, they come blowing down this new home of mine. Will you think of me wonder if I'm fine? Will your restless heart come back to mine on a journey through the past? Will I still in your eyes and on your mind? Will I still be in your eyes and on your so much. Well, sorry about the weather. Nobody feels any pain. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm going to get Don Morris to come up here and play bass with us now. Don, we gave him a little break since he played that whole long Red Dirt Ranger. So there's Mr. Don Morris, Oklahoma's premier bass player, gentleman. Hey, Don. Well, I got two keyboard players tonight. They're both going to play a little piano on this one here. Rad's going to kick it off in the key of C. Give me a chance to take a drink of water and stuff. Go ahead, Rad.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know if you know it, but it's Arlo Guthrie's birthday today. Our good friend Arlo Guthrie. He was hanging around here earlier. I don't know if he's still here or not. But so I'm going to do an Arlo Guthrie song. I mean, I did a Bob Dylan song, and Arlo Guthrie's right up there with Bob Dylan, so let's do one of his tunes. I'm gonna hop on the last train. It's down at the station. There's no need to get yourself prepared. Cause when you're on the last train, it's bound for glory. Hey, you know you must have paid your fare. Maybe you ain't walk down any highway. You're only flying through the air. But when you're on that last train to glory, hey, you know your reason for being there. Play right. Hey, ain't no man of constant sorrow. And I ain't seen no trouble all day long. We're all passengers on a train bound for glory. No need to get yourself prepared. When you were on the last train, bound for glory, hey, you know you must pay your fare. Yeah, when you're on the last train bound for glory, You know your reason being there. Yeah, little Harlow Guthrie. On America's Treasures. All right. Let's do something nice and slow like this. To the fifth fret. You know what? I take that back. I'm going to go to the second fret. We're going to go into this mode here. In the vastness of this world, baby, you are so unique. From your pouty little mouth to your pretty little face, from your head to your toes, you're so beautiful, divine. There never is a moment that you're not on my mind. Circumstances cast our fate. It's maybe wrong, maybe right. Though your dreams and your miles away, I try to reach you. From your pouty little mouth to your pretty little face, from your head down to your toe, you're so beautiful, dear. Thank you. moment that you know. Thank you. I'm going to do another one here, and then we're going to get some friends up here. And this beautiful, crisp, cold air of Oklahoma tonight. Seem to think about all the things that I forgot to do for you. In all of the times I have had a chance, yes, I did. Don't believe I could risk another these days. These days. These days I seem to be afraid to live the life that I made in song. It's just that I've been losing for so long. Just moving, moving on. Cause things are bound to be improving one of these days. These days. These days I sit on cornerstone. Please don't confront me with my failure. Cause I've not gotten there. Some folks, I don't even know who's left backstage, but if there's any musicians back there. Well, I see David Amram. He's always up for another tune or two. Just anybody back there that's not past their bedtime. Just gonna do some sing-along stuff. Ronnie Elliott's back there. He's celebrating 50 years in music. Good old Joe Raphael. Oh, Lance is here. Very Allman. I said all musicians, and he came up. Wait a minute, I said all. Oh, Butch Hancock's back there. And Rory. It's just a photo op for these people, ladies and gentlemen. They like to take one picture of everybody together, you know. Oh, Tim Easton's there, and the Guthrie girls, and Amy Nelson. So honored they'd even come up here and hang out with me. Some of the Rangers. Yeah. You know, this is a I think the tribe is gathered here. Well, we're going to do stuff that's simple to sing along with, because you know Pete Seeger, who we honored last night and we passed away this year. He said, judge the musicality of a nation by everybody being able to sing songs together. And, you know, we lost Ann Guthrie this year, just a few days ago. We lost Pete Seeger and Dee Jones. Well, you sit over right over there. And so we're going to send this first sing-along out to all those guys in the key of A. I want to thank Don Morris for sitting in on bass with me tonight. My bass player is up in Canada with Sam Baker. I couldn't even talk Sam Baker to coming down here for at least a couple days. But sadly, me and Radoslav are leaving tomorrow for Canada. And it'll be the first day I've missed in 17 years of Woody Fest. I'm kind of sad about it, Rad. I blame it on Rad. He told me to take the gig.
It's true.
He knows he did.
I blame him myself.
Has anyone done a Woody song tonight? This is a Woody Guthrie folk dress, so I don't know if anyone's. So let's do one for all the Okies. Let me try this version of this.
Many months have come and gone since I wandered from my home at the Oklahoma hills where I was born. Many pages life has turned, all the lessons I ever learned. Yeah, I feel back in those hills I do belong.
Here we go, everybody, all you.
We now yonder in the Indian Nation, ride my pony on a reservation. Oklahoma hills where I was born. We now yonder in the Indian Nation, the cowboy's life is my occupation. Oklahoma hills where I was born. And if you turn back a life of pain to the land of the great Osage, hey, the day I rode my pony right down that draw. And blackjack trees, tis that untamed red dirt breeze. I kiss the sweetest girls that I'd ever saw.
Sing this with us. Here we go. This land is your
land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest.
We can't hear you. As I went walking that river and a highway, I saw above me in the skyway, I saw below me the golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
All right.
This land is yours.
I roamed and I rambled and I followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of a diamond desert, and all around me a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me.
This land is yours.
Well, the sun came shining and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolled. As the fog was lifting, a voice was singing, said this land was made for you and me.
Your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the mountain water, this land was made for you and me.
David Aylman, would you do us the honors?
Thank you.
Y'all sing it to us. Come on. Thanks to all my friends, all the Woody Fest, all the folks that help this happen every year. And me and Rad will see you next year, but all these folks will be here, so you guys have a good time, and we'll...
Jimmy LaFave.
Thanks a lot.